What can I do for you, Wayun?
Captain Sisko. I'll make this brief. We know all about the minefield.
I assumed you'd find out sooner or later.
As I see it, you have two choices. Either you remove the mines, or we will take this station from you and remove them ourselves.
I appreciate your directness. Now let me be direct with you. The mines stay. I will not allow any more Dominion reinforcements through the wormhole.
You will not allow?
You
heard. Ladies and gentlemen, it is a Starfleet tradition that at social gatherings, disputes are not permitted. I hereby declare, therefore, all disagreements resolved.
You and I have just taken the first step towards ensuring peace between our peoples.
That sounds reasonable.
The war between the Dominion and the Federation Alliance is now over.